Lindsay Yoder with the Blue Book Building and Construction Network here in Wisconsin. We are doing our first Live with Lindsay on the job site, and we are beyond excited to be here today to witness something going on here in Pleasant Prairie. So I'm standing here with Cheryl Peterson. Cheryl, why don't you tell us today what's going on here?
Okay, I'm with Elevator Services. We are out of Cedarburg, Wisconsin, and we today are going to be installing the first modular elevator in the entire state of Wisconsin.
Okay.
So a brand new thing for the state, a brand new thing for this construction industry here, and a great opportunity for anyone who's going to be building a new building or needs a new elevator.
Awesome. So this is the first type of this type of elevator going in. So can you tell me a little bit about what's different with this versus just a regular elevator?
Sure. So normally when you have a building with an elevator, the company will build a concrete hoistway. And then after the building is built, the elevator company comes in and builds the elevator inside of the hoistway. These elevators are actually built hoistway and all, cab, everything, inside of a factory. They come on a flatbed truck to the job site and are lifted with a crane into place, into the elevator pit, installed. The building is built around the hoistway to the elevator itself. And then we come back in after the building's built and wire it up and get it going.
Awesome. Sounds amazing. So I know, we all know there's so much construction going on right now and scheduled for upcoming. You know, we're down here in the Racine, Kenosha area where it is going to be in a construction boom with Foxconn coming here and everybody being so busy. Anybody seeing this and wanting to get more information, what should they do to learn more about how this can help with their next project?
Sure. You can visit us on the Blue Book Network, Elevator Services, LLC. Or you can give us a call at 262-880-0140.
Awesome. Thank you so much for letting us come here today and educate us a little bit about what's going on this job site. So it's so nice to meet you, Cheryl.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.